Hello, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to part 4 of Far Cry 5. Without further ado, let's get into it! This game feels so realistic in a way. I think the tires are a bit flat. Probably want one that isn't as damaged. Stop shooting at me! Happy paradise, put up a parking lot. Are you alright? Are you alright? Leave me alone!
Renegade, renegade. D-E-A, flick it up, flick it up, put it up. Ooh! Flick it up, flick it up, flick it up, wrist.
Need the Jeep, need the Jeep, need the Jeep, need the Jeep. I love this Jeep. I like it a lot. Look out, you hooligan. Full driving. Let's do it. Look out, it's Bambi. Yeah, I don't want to be the one to kill Bambi. Logs. Let's see if this thing can drive up logs. Of course it can. Oh, I was going to use the side mirrors, but they don't work. I think it's more fun just drive. Fuel station. Where's the fuel station? I'm a really dangerous driver in this game. It was good while it lasted. Man, this is my old school. I parked myself in. God, man. Handbrake, horn. What was that? I just created unwanted attention for myself. Well, it was worth it. If I blow myself up, blow them up too. That's a good picture. Good in that Uzi. It's Ed Sheeran, it feels cool. May as well go down here and explore. Full driving. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with full driving, but it's fun. Whoa, we're nose diving. That'll change the view. Okay. No. Okay. No, not slide down. How hard? Well, that was fun. Wait, is it manual auto this car? Well. Wait, it's on cruise control. Oh, it's an auto drive. What? Man, Tesla's got nothing on this four-wheel drive. Fuck you, Tesla. I got a full drive that drives by itself, and it is probably 12 years old. Hey guys, how's your day been? My brain has been really good, thank you. Goes up my nails. The black bear! Sorry. Nope, leave the bear alone. My car drives my eyes. It's literally driving itself. The bear's following me. Is it driving me to my destination? Probably. It's probably driving me to my death. Yeah, it's got auto drive. That is good to know. Look out, sir! No way you drive me to my death. Stop! Stop in the name of the chicken wing! Sir! I want your vehicle! Is that too much to ask? Wrong button, sorry. I want a sports car! It's good to know that the cars can drive themselves. I'm gonna stand right here and do a GTA move on the son of a bitch. I got 4 Mick arrows left. Really? That was my way of saying I want your help. I need your vehicle. Stop. I just needed a vehicle. Jabe! Hammer! Auto drive on. Okay, this sort of reminds me of one of those old Citroens, like the steering wheel. And the radio. I need to look at the structural integrity of this vehicle. Yeah, it's a bit rusty. Oh shit. So not everyone out here is out to kill you, obviously. Fuck you, SA! Alright guys, that was part 4. If you guys liked that video, hit the like button, subscribe, and don't forget to share if you wanna see the next video.